2 months ago, I was going to take a military conference on biostasis, and they delayed it until the rollout of the vaccine in the United States. And I go, okay, now you've really got my curiosity going, because, what are they going to talk about with this tardigrade and biostasis and all of this? So you know that the vaccine has to be kept at very cold temperatures,
Minus
right?
70 or below.
Right. So instead of working on getting a vaccine that will work at room temperature, they made the decision to fuse your DNA with this tardigrade. And that's also in the fatty lipid. And that is in human trials right now as the vaccine rolls out. So they are also putting these tardigrades so that you can survive austere and inhospitable climates, and take vaccines that are super cold. And they are doing this for dual, this is called dual purpose technology. They are doing it so that in case we go to the Mars or stars, you can survive there, because you're going to be one with this little organism right here. This is what is going into your DNA. Well, I was going to take a military conference.
I know you deceive me, now here's a surprise.
Well, I was going to take a military conference.
I know that you have, because there's magic in my eyes.